In this video, we're going to talk about how to find the geometric mean. And there's a formula that will help us to quickly get the answer. But before we talk about how to use that formula, let's understand what is the geometric mean and where does it come from? Well, we need to know what a geometric sequence is. For instance, let's say if we have the number 4, and if we multiply 4 by 3, we're going to get 12. If we multiply 12 by 3, we'll get 36. If we multiply 36 by 3, we're going to get 108. And then let's continue this process. 108 times 3 is 324. 324 times 3 is 972. So 3 is known as the common ratio of the geometric sequence, because that's the number that we need to multiply the previous term to get the next term. Now, let's say if we want to calculate the geometric mean between 4 and 36. The geometric mean of two numbers is simply the middle number in that geometric sequence. So the geometric mean of 4 and 36 is 12. To calculate the geometric mean between two numbers, it's simply the square root of the first number times the second number. So if we were to take the square root of 4 times 36, so let's break it down using some math. This is the same as the square root of 4 times the square root of 36. The square root of 4 is 2, the square root of 36 is 6, and this gives us 12, which is the number right in the middle. Now let's try another example. So let's say if we want to find the geometric mean between 4 and 324. That's going to be the number in the middle. That's going to be 36. So if we were to take the square root of 4 times 324, that's going to be, this time I'm going to use the calculator. So 4 times 324, that's 1296. And the square root of 1296 is 36. So you could see it works. Now what about the geometric mean between 12 and 972? The number that's in between 12 and 972 is 108. So if we were to take the square root of 12 times 972, that's going to be, well, first, 12 times 972, that's a big number. It's 11,664. And then if you were to take the square root of that number, that will give you 108. So as you can see, the geometric mean between two numbers is simply the middle number in the geometric sequence. Let's do one more example. Let's say we want to find the geometric mean between 108 and 972. We know that's the answer. I mean, we know the answer is going to be 324. But just for you to see it, it's going to be the square root of 108 times 972. Multiplying those two numbers, 108 times 972, that's 104,976. So taking the square root of that number, that's going to be 324. So that's basically it for the geometric mean. So now you know how to find it, and just keep in mind the formula that you need to get the answer. It's simply the square root of the product of the two numbers, and it's the middle number between the two numbers in a geometric sequence. Now let's compare this with the arithmetic mean. So let's say the first number is 7, and we're going to add 6 to each number. 7 plus 6 is 13, 13 plus 6 is 19, 19 plus 6 is 25, and so forth. So this is known as an arithmetic sequence because we're adding a common difference to get the next number. So the common number that we're adding is 6. To get the arithmetic mean, it's basically the average of two numbers. So if you want to find the arithmetic mean of 19 and 31, it's simply the middle number in the arithmetic sequence. So let's add 19 and 31 and then divide it by 2. 19 plus 31 is 50. 50 divided by 2 is 25. And so as you can see, we get the middle number in the sequence. Let's try one more example with this. So let's say we want to find the arithmetic mean between, actually, let's choose 19 and 43. So this is going to be 31. If we were to add 19 and 43 together and then divide by 2, 19 plus 43, that's 62. 62 divided by 2 is 31. And so as you can see, the arithmetic mean is simply the middle number between two numbers in an arithmetic sequence. Likewise, a geometric mean is simply the middle number between two numbers in a geometric sequence. So hopefully this video gave you a good introduction into geometric means and how to find it, and thanks for watching.